Molly has a present for you. Okay. For us to deliver. All right.
I have one for him too.
Okay.
You get it.
All right.
Thanks, gentlemen.
See you on the other side.
I, Robert, take you, Amanda.
I, Robert, take you, Amanda.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
I promise to be true to you.
I promise to be true to you.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
I will love you.
I will love you.
And honor you.
And honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
I, Amanda, take you, Robert.
I, Amanda, take you, Robert.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
I promise to be true to you.
I promise to be true to you.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
I will love you.
I will love you.
And honor you.
And honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
Amanda, Robert, you've declared your consent before the church. May the Lord in his goodness strengthen your consent and fill you both with his blessings. What God has joined, man must not divide. Amen.
Amen. Amanda, take this ring.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Robert, take this ring.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
So it is with great joy that I get to present to all of you, Mr. and Mrs. Robert.
always wanted to be a princess. As everyone knows, there are a few vital things that one needs in order to be a proper princess. The right gown, the right castle, and of course, the right prince. In college, Amanda got the opportunity to play a princess in the happiest place on earth. For a while, she thought her dream of being a princess had finally come true. But eventually, she realized that this fairy tale was not her real-life dream come true. After living there for a while, a mysterious man moved in upstairs who caught her eye. He was different from the others she'd met along her journey. He was handsome, he was kind, he enjoyed working with children, and he was training to slay fiery beasts in his spare time for fun. Before long, it became obvious that Amanda had found her prince. Just a few short months ago, they settled into their new home together with Emmy here in Mount Lebanon, Amanda's perfect castle. If any of the steps along her journey had been different, Amanda and Bob may never have met. Each twist and turn led them to be in the same apartment building at the same time. It's obvious that this story was really written by someone much higher up than us. We are thrilled to welcome Bob into our family, which is now complete, except hopefully for a few more babies.
I promise you, you have one of my best friends since I was a little kid. We've grown into men together, and I promise you, you will never have to worry about living with a man who won't cry happy tears with you, shout for joy in your accomplishments, and most importantly, fight for your love. We're all here today, celebrating the beginning of a new chapter, which was more than likely God's plan from the beginning. So, will everybody please raise your glass to Bobby and Amanda, to a long and happy life with friends and family, but most importantly, each other.